Welcome to the second lecture of Information Service Engineering. In this lecture, we are going to talk about natural language processing. And we start with asking ourselves, what is natural language processing? So, natural language processing, this is a field of computer science, belongs to artificial intelligence and computational linguistics. With what is it concerned? So, it's concerned with the interactions between computers and human languages, which especially are natural languages. And in particular, it is concerned with programming computers to fruitfully process large natural language corpora. So this means you have language corpora given, let's say, large text document sets, and exactly these you want to analyze and to process. So specifically, by natural language processing, what we do is we want to extract meaningful information from natural language input, or we want to produce natural language output. So these are the two things we are doing or trying to do in natural language processing. To give you a brief overview how it fits into the domain of artificial intelligence, you see here natural language interpretation is together under the umbrella of artificial intelligence, together with other subjects like knowledge representation, what we also will do in the lecture, machine learning, what we also will do in the lecture, or reasoning, social intelligence, planning, robotics, computer vision, or computational creativity. Okay, so most of the lecture is concerned, as you see, with AI. And in this section, we are talking about natural language processing. Overall, natural language processing is an interdisciplinary discipline. So on the one hand side, from the viewpoint of linguistics, what we are going to do is we try to perfectly model human language. But for that, we also want to do this for the computer, which means from the viewpoint of mathematics and computer science, we have to come up with a formal understanding of language. So we have to create a formal model with a formal interpretation so that we are able to understand language, for example, to make a correct interpretation of that. As well as the cognitive sciences, they are also part of NLP, which means there we want to try to create a plausible model of human language, which might be based on, let's say, statistics and statistical evidence. This is also like humans do this. And the engineer in us wants to build stuff that works. So in the end, we do not necessarily always want to come up with the perfect model, because also we humans, we don't have perfect models of language understanding in our mind. So we differ from each other. Some of us are very good in understanding things. Others need longer or make more mistakes. So what we want to do, we want to have something that works most times, which means from the engineering point of view, we want to build stuff that really works. Okay, going back to natural languages. Natural languages are mainly built on three different components. What are the fundamental components? First of all, phonology. That's the sound of the words. Second thing, semantics. This is the meaning of the words you are using in natural languages. And number three, you have syntax, which are grammatical rules according to which these words are put together to form correct, which means well-formed sentences. They do not have to be correct from the meaning, only from, let's say, their grammatical sense. Okay, within natural languages, we talk about phonology, but there is another subject which is called phonetics, which is quite similar to phonology, but not necessarily exactly the same. So what is phonetics? Phonetics is a branch of linguistics, and this comprises the study of the sound of all human speech, which means it's concerned with all the physical properties of the speech sounds and, of course, their physiological production. So this means for that you need the vocal cords, your breath, your tongue, and so on and so on. Also your lips, your body resonance, and of course the acoustic properties, which are the frequency, the pitch, the harmonics, the volume, and also then the auditory perception. So this means the ear, how does the ear and the inner ear working, and how is the connection from the ear to your brain, which is then also based in the neurophysiological status. Okay, this is phonetics. I can assure you, we don't do phonetics in this lecture. So this was all for phonetics. What is phonology? Phonology is defined as the study of speech sounds of a language or languages and the laws that governs exactly these kind of speech sounds. This means particularly the laws governing the composition and combination of speech sound and languages. This means which sound is allowed to follow after another specific sound. So what's the correct sequence of sounds? And this, of course, depends on different languages. This is completely different, how speech sounds there are combined. Second assurance in this lecture, we will not do phonology. This was only for completeness, that you know exactly what we not do. We are going to do linguistics or natural language processing from a linguistic point of view, focusing on text. And we want to interpret, we want to process natural language text. And this is what we are going to do then in the next part of the lecture when we are talking about basic linguistics.